Edition. A lot of people misunderstood what exactly we were doing. Really, we're here actually to expose the truth. Although, you know, some situations may be humorous, it's not our, we don't make it a point to, how could I say, we don't mean to belittle the people that we enter. Although some people might take it that way. Actually, this is an actual first contact. I do not know who this person here is. I'm going to go check out. But actually, we spotted him just a few minutes ago off at a bench over here. So we're approaching the area that's known here as a dividing borders here, a border and Business 83. As we turn here, we're going to see if we can actually approach this guy because we don't know if he's actually violent or what. I just saw some legs sticking out from a bench here, so let's see here. As we're approaching here, going down westbound on Expressway 83, here we go, we're approaching this bench, and there we see the shopping basket. Let's see if we can approach him. I'm going to have to black out here, because we don't want to... care of the guy here. And here we go. Let's see if we can make contact here. Hey, bro. How's it going? I got some water and supplies if you want some. Is that okay?
I'm holding my own right now, thanks, but I'll keep it in mind.
Are you sure? I got them in the car. I'll bring them to you if you'd like. I mean, they're sealed and everything. I haven't messed with them.
Yeah. I don't doubt your word.
What's your name? My name's Alex.
Yeah, I'm John.
John?
John, yeah.
Okay, well, I'll leave them here, and if you want them...
All right, that's fine. That's a great idea. Thank you.
Okay. Where are you from, John, originally?
Illinois.
Oh, okay.
Where are you from?
No, I'm from here. I lived in California for a while, but every once in a while, I used to work at a food bank, and, you know, we actually did outreaches for people out there in the California area. So, you know, every once in a while, I you know...
Well, you remember the job.
Yeah. Let me get that for you, okay?
Sure. I geared my mind up for it. I'm not going to make it.
Right.
Because there was too many ways to die, and I was right there getting my...
Okay, that's part of it now. I enlisted for 2 years.
Okay. They had to force that.
Okay.
If you were in a combat area, you got ordered to get out of Korea... Legitimately, you had to get 40 points. Yeah.
Oh.
It don't happen, but it did with me. So, I rushed my 10 months, and they still kept trying to kill me, and I kept trying to kill them any way I could, you know.
No, he's a gringo.
Oh, he's a gringo.
The story's about a gringo.
Yes, he went over there. Being physically fit and very, and got this old man to teach him blood sport.
Right. A gringo can't win.
They're not bothering me.
No, I don't got anything on, so.
Well.
That's a nice thing that you got a clock there.
Yeah, thanks. I got two of them.
One's got a second hand, one doesn't.
Wow. You carry pretty much everything you need in this cart?
No.
No.
No, it's just a get-by situation. They come out with kickboxing. They come out with, what were some of the, all the judo and all these other, all these other arts on how to defend yourself.
It's called ultimate fighting now.
Ultimate fighting. There's a black, I want him around my boat. He says, if the women get pregnant, what they do is get on a high rock and jump off.
Wow.
And here on land, but it's more difficult. They're wild. They're wild birds. When I get to a position where I can negotiate, communicate, and feed them, I will.
John, I'm going to let you go. I got to get home, but thank you for your time. My name is Alex, and anytime I see you again, I'm going to come do the same thing.
You see, Alex, good, right. That rings another bell.
Uh-huh.
Yes, for another time.
When I have more time, I'll come.
Right, Alex, I met Alex in Florida, leaving the country.
Phony people come to play. Smoking fags on sand.